Hello, hello, and welcome
transponder
back.
is gone, but every ship's transponder signal was relayed to the head of Port Authority. The last entry in the logs detailed a vessel commandeered by the military, headed for Ravensfield Airport to the north. Since every ship in the port was trashed, the only choice was to follow the highway. It was in bad shape.
Highway to hell.
Ellipse as far as the eye could see. With any luck, it was still traversable by foot. It was gonna be a long walk.
Let's do this. I'm on a highway to hell. God, I used everything. Sheesh. Except for the dynamite. Dynamite's very risky to use. Don't need none. It's still kind of weak.
There.
Oh well. Come on. Suck it, bitches. I got them all. I can't push it off, really? Let's see if you can get it to, like, start burning and then push it off. There you go. Gotcha, bitches. Thank you for all the gold. Something you only learn if you platinum this game. Gotcha, bitches.
SMG.
Damn, is it a little too soon?
SMG. My four.
Shot launcher.
Made cannon.
Ah, I love using that sometimes.
My four.
Shocker, launcher,
made cannon.
Make sure I get everything reloaded.
Shotgun.
SMG.
Alright, let's do the... Oh, wait, one more? Two more. Ah, run away, run away. Fucker.
Made cannon.
SMG. My fault. Grenade. Mine. Dynamite.
Shit. And I got them all right.
There.
What? Those guys live? Are you kidding me?
Grenade. Shotgun launcher.
Blade cannon.
Got it. There it is.
SMG.
God, this one's such a bitch.
Shot launcher. Full health. Blade cannon. Shotgun.
SMG rifle.
Nice.
Mine. Shot launcher. Michael. Shocker. Blade cannon.
I say now's not the time to be stingy.
Blade cannon.
Use everything you got.
Shotgun.
Really? Nothing? Ooh, got a new piece.
SMG rifle. Shocker.
Found all kinds of new stuff in this playthrough.
Blade cannon. Shotgun.
Dynamite.
Fucking acid spitters are the worst. There you go. Nope, nothing. Alright, should be done. Yep, alright, there we go. Goddamn, used a lot of stuff. Gimme, 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 gimme. Almost. Terrible.
Flare. SMG. Rifle.
Shit, there's another one? God, I hate those guys. I also hate all of them because they're zombies and they're bad, but...
Shocker. Launcher. Blade cannon. Shotgun. Full health.
Grenade. Blade cannon.
Shotgun.
SMG. Rifle.
Shocker.
Launcher.
Blade cannon.
I'm actually reload.
Shot SMG. Rifle. Mine. Full health.
God damn. Nope. But I don't want to go that way just yet. I'm going to go back down this way. Stuff for me to lose, zombies to kill.
Shocker. Rifle.
And yes, there is. I knew it. God, there's so many of them. This is the final level, so what do you expect? This is a level where patience definitely pays off.
Shocker launcher. Flare. Blade cannon. Shotgun. SMG. Rifle. Shocker. Launcher. Blade cannon. Grenade. Shotgun. SMG.
Fuck me.
Dynamite.
Thank you.
Grenade.
And that should be everything over here, I think. Didn't know how to get over there, so...
Full health. Dynamite. Flare. SMG. Shotgun.
Gah, I'm using way too much.
Blade cannon. Shocker,
ammo.
Launcher.
I'll definitely take that.
Shocker. Rifle. Grenade. Shocker. Rifle.
Shit. And I'm using way too many. But let's see if I can't lure these idiots. Shit, I got stuck. There we go. Well, that kind of helped.
Dynamite. SMG. Rifle. Shocker. Launcher.
Yeah, so I went a little overboard with the missile launcher, but...
Shotgun.
Is that all of them? Oh. Dynamite did the job. Man, I like me that dynamite. Not missing anything, am I? Doesn't look like it. Yay, almost to the end of this part. And this is the final level, so... Check it. What? And the but what?
SMG rifle.
There it is. Gotcha. Yay, more gold, and that should be it for that. Ah, sheesh. Upgraded shotgun came in handy. Fuck, I already got you, so... Because I'm pretty sure we're about there. And if not there, no. We're close enough.
Shotgun.
Flamethrower. No, wait for the yellow. There we go.
Shotgun. SMG.
Reload.
Rifle.
Reload. And just smoke them this way.
Full health.
This part's gonna suck. So I'm gonna drop down from the road.
Dynamite. Flare.
Fucking die already. I need you to die. Yay, the landmine did its job. Good job. Run!
Shot launcher.
Fucker, get off!
Made cannon.
Yeah, it was a waste. Blade. I don't care.
Full health.
Make sure I get everyone.
As I might.
I got that one too, right? Yes, I did. Okay. Don't forget these. Really? One lone zombie. Terrible. He was lonely. He needed to die. Alright. That's about it. Is this gonna be it? Maybe? Perhaps? Think it is, so. May as well get multiplied for the score. Oh yeah, this is it, people. I walk through that door and it's all over. Come on. Come to me, bitches. Once I go through there, it's pure chaos. There's thousands of these fuckers come running at you. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Let's do this.
Launcher, made cannon.
Nice.
Shut up.
Better hang on to those health packs. I'll probably end up needing them. See?
Shuffle. Launcher. Health low. Made cannon. Flamethrower. Grenade. For help. SMG. Mine.
Oh, really? Really? Fuck you guys. Here they come. Come on. I don't want to end up just wasting that fucking mine, you bitches. Okay, I know there's more around here. Gotta be. Oh, he's stuck up there. Terrible. Is he unstuck now? Maybe? Never got unstuck, but oh well. Once again, trying to lure him over here before I have to go in there. There's so many bladed dudes in this section.
Shocker. Rifle.
Where the fuck did you come from?
SMG. Shotgun. Flamethrower. Blade cannon. Launcher.
Definitely gonna need you for this next section.
Grenade. Dynamite. Mud. Grenade.
See you out of here. There he is. Is that the last of all?
Made cannon. Flame. Shotgun.
Shit! Couldn't run away.
Dynamite. For help. Grenade. Rifle. Flare. Grenade. Shocker launcher, blade cannon. SMG. Rifle. Flare, grenade. Shocker launcher, blade cannon.
Made it? Oh shit, more of them!
Flame thrower.
That's not gonna work on these guys.
My shotgun.
Damn, there's too many. Reload. I'm not even close to being done yet.
All help. Launcher. Blade cannon. Blade thrower. SMG. Flare.
Alright, alright. I got more ammo for the shotgun.
Launcher. Blade cannon. Flare. SMG. Rifle. SMG. Rifle.
Goddamn. And there's a whole section to go around here that I haven't explored yet. Shouldn't have done that. Should not have done that. See? Told you there's a whole section I haven't explored yet.
Grenade. Come on.
Where are they? Really? There's none left over here? I killed them all? You dicks.
Full health. Grenade.
Ah, this is it. Walk through here. Chaos time.
Come on. Dynamite. Flare. Shotgun launcher. Blade cannon. Launch shocker. Grenade. Flare. Grenade. Launcher.
Blade cannon.
Flame. Shot. SMG. Rifle. SMG.
Count the shell, sucker duck. Like that. Count the show, suck a duck. Angel be good special. Probably would have been a perfect place for the flamethrower, but oh well.
Michael.
I don't really need the money, but hey, at this point I got this. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, 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 bitch. Thank you.
Come on.
Yep, got it. Watch this, watch this. They should all come. There they are.
Flare grenade. Full health.
Ta-da! Magic. Got him. And with that, I bid you adieu. This is the end of the game. Level complete. I'm probably way over time. Time over target, 8 minutes. Ouch. Alright, alright. Loot found. Only 80. Damn. Thought I found more than that. Alright, well, no death and all that. So I went through the entire playthrough, never died once. Alright, alright. Got lucky.
Their operation had been cut short. The container had leaked. I finally got my sample. And a fully fueled ride out of there. The army was trying to wipe out the infection by deploying nukes. The warheads were armed, so I hit the button. For a long time. Everywhere looked the same. A dead world. A secluded underground bunker sounded as good a place as any. After hours of flying, I finally approached the Ego Gate facility. They were probably going to push and prod me for the rest of my life. But I was tired of running and hiding.
Terrible.
So, Ms. Blake, did you get me my tissue sample?
Yeah, here's your sample.
Terrible.
Dr. Morden then signaled the lab technicians, and I was ushered into a bio container. A lot like the one I found patient zero in. The doc told me they'd found a way to fuse my DNA with that of patient zero's, turning me
bullshit
into a source for the cure. But I guess that's what they told everyone. There was no cure. I was to become a bioweapon like the others before me, immune to the virus, programmed, obedient. Of course, they didn't know about the cyanide capsule, still hidden. Since I was no good to them dead, I bit down hard. When I flatlined, Dr. Morden rushed to open my container. But he was right. The virus had mutated, and I was no longer immune. He was my first kill.
Nice. Dun dun dun. Highly suggest getting this game. It is a great game. It's fun to play through multiple times. You can do couch co-op. That's one of the things I love about this game is couch co-op. So hard to find nowadays. But you can do couch co-op. You and a friend can sit there and play this game. But there's bonus content. Which you'll get to see in a few more minutes. Why not? Let's do this. Thanks for watching. As always, like, subscribe, and comment down below.